Anka Utuder. Is this UCAV completely invisible? In this video, I will introduce the ANKA-3 UCAV, which made its first flight just one day ago. Thanks to its exterior design, ANKA-3 has a very low radar visibility rate and is known as a stealth aircraft. Its main features are reconnaissance, surveillance, intelligence, and attack features. It will also be able to use larger ammunition thanks to its high carrying capacity. ANKA-3, which made its first flight and successfully completed many tests, is expected to enter service in 2024. Another feature is that it can neutralize enemy radar and air defense systems by electronic warfare. ANKA-3 basically uses the improved software of Aksungur and ANKA UAVs as a basis. In this way, ANKA-3 will provide operational flexibility and efficiency by working in harmony with ANKA and Aksungur. Thanks to its payload capacity of 1,200 kilo-hour, ANKA-3 will be able to use a wide range of options in addition to the large munitions such as MK-82, SOMJ, and MK-82 class, SDB, which are widely used for today's unmanned aerial vehicles. As for the technical specifications, if you want to get information about the new generation fighter jet TFX Khan, you can watch this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like.